is your message for those who will view or read this interview?
Very easy. Construct your own reality, because reality is something that everybody, each of us, creates in his or her mind, and therefore we are free to create our reality. And if you know this, if you take this as a kind of starting point, then really you can start with your own dreams, with your own wishes to go from the other side and to create it, just because you don't really have to ask anybody for allowance.
Thank you.